I cancel COVID.
By always wearing a mask.
Or staying 6 feet apart.
By staying active, eating good, drinking lots of water, and taking all my vitamins.
You don't want to be a part of the problem, do you?
I actually don't want to be a part of the problem.
Then it's time to do your part, Guam. These small things make a big difference in our community.
Because I want our Manumku to be safe and to protect them at all costs.
Because I'm a nurse at GMH, and I don't want to watch any more people struggle to breathe.
So that I can have students in my classroom again, and that we can go back to normal.
Because our students are losing on valuable mentorship and social interaction that comes with in-class learning.
Because I passed it to my dad, and I don't want anyone else to feel that type of guilt.
I wouldn't want this to extend for any surmountable time when this virus can be controlled at a community level.